All right, Denver. We got to go back to my album, The Audacity, for a minute, if that's okay. It was a regular day in junior high for Chris. Same, hey, faggot, same, watch out, bitch. Same older kids who treated him like shit just because he liked computers and he talked with a lisp. They embarrassed him in all ways. Lunchroom, gym class, bathroom, hallways, all day. Sometimes it made him wanna die. The fullest of the bullies was this one guy named Jimmy. Troublemaking popular kid who humiliated Chris every chance he could get. And this year Chris skipped ahead 2 grades in math. 2 1's delight and 1's fright, they're in the same class. So Chris goes to piss with the bathroom pass. Jimmy takes the inhaler out of his book bag. Later in gym, Chris has an asthma attack. He sees him in the ambulance and Jimmy just laughs. It escalated like stairs that move, until Jimmy decided that he was too cool for school. Years later, he was doing coke off the floor again when Chris graduated as a valedictorian. He was yawning as he came around the corner, mumble talking, looking like a speedwalker sorta. Bags under his eyes, days since he slept. Sweat on his brow made his face all wet. His wild eyes fixed on CVS as he pulled a bandana up off of his neck. Adjusted something in his oversized drawers, fiddled with it. He walked up to the door of the store. It was Jimmy, came here to rob this shit. He had done it a couple times and safely split. His arms swung pale, you could see his arteries vile as he's walking down the aisle in the pharmacy. So Jimmy surveys the scene, only one dude in line as far as he could see. So he grabbed the pistol by the handle part of it, demanded Oxycontin as he pointed at the pharmacist. The old dude quickly obliged, handed over every pill they had on the other side. Pocket full of Oxys, Jimmy goes to bail. The next thing he remembers is waking up in jail. Denver, this next part is the part where we win. Are you ready to win tonight, Denver, Colorado? Okay, let's win. The homie Chris had a flight that night to Japan. After one interview, they said he was their man. He'd be rich within the year. So say konnichiwa to the head systems engineer. Yeah. But he's still an asthmatic, so he's at the pharmacy stocking up for his travels. Waiting in line, he's the only one. Then he sees some dude with a gun, it's fucking Jimmy. That same bully from school who had called him a fag and kicked him in the jewels, what a fool. Ooh, retribution gonna be great, cause now Chris is in shape, he's drinking protein shakes. No way, he went to the gym in college. Jimmy graduated onto Oxycontin. So Jimmy turned around and starts walking. Chris took a decisive step toward him, there was nothing that could stop him. Bow! Scissor kicked him in the side of the noggin. On some MMA shit, that shit instantly dropped him. Minutes later, in came the cop. Chris smirked as the clerk got the blood all mopped. We won! I knew we were gonna win, Denver, because I wrote that song, and I already knew how it ended. You already knew how it ended too. But we should celebrate. Say go, Chris. Say go, Chris. Say fuck Jimmy. Say fuck Jimmy. Say go, Chris. Say go, Chris. Say fuck Jimmy. Say fuck Jimmy. Let's go.